There's really no such thing as going out in the sun and not getting sun damage.
Doesn't matter what race you are.
If I could say one thing to teens that want to go out and get a tan, I'd say don't do it.
This disease is not just a disease that affects your mothers or your grandmothers or, you know, older female relatives.
Knowing that one in five Americans will get skin cancer in their lifetime makes you realize how important it is to protect yourself every day.